of the big movers of 2015, MT Educare is one stock. It has done nothing throughout the year, but in the last couple of days, since the 15th of December, this stock has gone up from 137 all the way to 171. And we did see on Friday that Ashish Kacholia bought about 2.5 lakh shares in the company. So let's find out what's buzzing with this stock. We have Yagnesh Sanghrajka, the CFO of MT Educare, who joins us now to give us his views on the business. Rajnesh, good morning and thanks for joining us. Stock has not moved much through the year, but now in the last couple of weeks, there's quite a bit of a trajectory we've seen. Just take us through the business and how things have been. Also, what's the expectation for the first half of next calendar year?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for having me. Now, recently, what's been really happening lately is day before yesterday, MT Educare has we have launched our RoboMate Plus app. This is an online app which is hosted on a cloud server, and so that brings us to the whole online platform. It gives us a whole world now at our feet, and we really feel this app can this app launch is going to really make a difference to our scalability. And we've hosted free content here for the benefit of the students. You see, the exams are approaching now, and students generally kind of look for help in those times. And we felt that this is a very timely launch of our app right now, which hosts content right from the school section, commerce 11th and 12th, and then science, IIT, CA and MBA. So all the verticals that we serve, we've brought this app to the students now, and we've seen very, very good traction in the last 2 days. In fact, we've already seen about 30,000 downloads of our app. It's available on Google Play Store. So we hope to kind of really be on the mobile and the cloud space with the launch of this app. So that's really been happening. That's what's been happening in the last quarter.
Yagnesh, I take the point about the app, but what does it mean in terms of money for you?
Yeah, so you know what it means in terms of money, Lata, is that once the free app is launched and when we get eyeballs and we have a lot of downloads and registrations happening, we would approach these customers for buying the content offline. So we have our e-commerce portal, which is already up. We sell our content on the portal, as well as we are expecting to get a lot of footfalls in our centers for the next year's admission. We've already opened next year's admission season. So that is expected to bring a lot of footfalls to our centers. So it's going to help our e-commerce business of content sale, as well as increase in the classroom. So that's going to be a lot of admissions that we hope to come this season.
So when do you plan to make this app payable, or when will you charge for this app?
Yeah, right now the content is free. We're going to make a paid service based on the assessments that we are going to load. A lot of analytics are going to come here. So all the added value add features are going to be on the paid model, Lata.
Okay.
It's going to come in a few weeks.
Sorry, you'll make it pay in a few weeks.
Yeah, we'll make it paid in terms of the tests and various content, high quality content that will come. So right now it's launched free because it's exam time, and we want as many people to experience the content as much as possible. So that's the whole purpose.
Okay, well, actually one of your competitors, Pace, has gone apace with tying up with schools and colleges in a big way. Will you follow that path? Will you tie up with any of the schools?
We already doing that as we speak, you know, with our learning management platform, you know, the learning management platform that we have launched in our classroom, which today almost 20,000 students are experiencing that platform. It's a learning management assessment platform. We are taking this platform to schools and institutions. And in fact, we've already cracked one of the deals with an institution in Coimbatore. We are giving them this learning management platform starting next academic year. So yes, we hope to approach schools and institutions and give this platform to the students and teachers alike. We'll train the teachers on the platform. And yes, that's one of our strategies for the next year.
Okay, actually, let's talk money. What is the contribution of digital at the moment to your revenues? And what is the revenue projection for 16 and 17?
Yeah, so the sale of digital content this year has seen a lot of traction, Lata. We've already had sales as per our first half results. We've already sold content worth 18 crores as compared to 1.5 crores last year in the first half. So that's the kind of traction we are seeing through sale of retail and institutional sales. So that's going to be going up as we speak, and as more and more products get launched, and more tie-up with schools and institutions happen, this sale is expected to increase multifold.
Okay, all right. Thanks for joining us and giving us those views. Well, that's the word coming in on MT Educare. They've launched a new app for students and they're going to make it payable very soon. It's been one big mover lately. But let's get back to the markets.